Zayn Malik being the sassy one.
Niall, Louis, Liam, Harry, Zach.
It's Zayn.
I didn't learn anything in Japan.
I wouldn't date any of you, because none of you picked me.
Get off.
Zayn, will you draw a picture of me?
No, I don't like you.
No.
Oh, come on.
No.
Come on, it'll be a good time, man. Everyone's out waiting.
No, I don't want to do it, Liam.
Why not?
I don't like roller coasters. Come on. Hey, bro.
What the fuck? Did you just call me Mullet Daddy? What the fuck?
If you were a teenage girl, which one of the band members would you have a crush on?
I'd probably have a crush on Zay.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.
Who are you, idiot?
I'm just a little boy from Bradford, and now I'm smashing it.
Every time I change the font, people are like, ah, oh, you font shit.
Gozaimasu. Ganbarimasu.
Konnichiwa.
Pretty good.
I didn't learn anything in Japan.
What's happening?
What's happening?
You drink it.
Oh yeah. Green. My favorite
color. I'm walking towards the door. Damn, you draw a picture of me?
No. I don't like you.
What did going blonde mean to you?
What did it mean to me? Going blonde meant I had bleach in my hair, I think. I don't think it meant anything else.
Look how quirky I am. I'm taking pictures of you recording me.
Oh my god, I can't get over
it. I'm so crazy and revolutionary.
Thinking of a man, the only thing that's left to say. What a shame, baby, what a shame. Could have been with me instead of what's her fucking name.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the light, so baby, close your eyes. So
get out the way. Pretty boy coming through. Me and my crew, we swaggin'.
I hate love, but if I fall for you, I'll never recover. If I fall for you, I'll never be the same.
In a long time coming, don't you let me fall.
Oh, 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 oh
Zayn Malik once said,
"What's happening?"
Date any of you? Has none of you picked me?
No, I don't like you.
Right, when it takes off, it's gonna do a loop-de-loop in the air.
I'd always save you, Louis.
You take the paper off, because paper doesn't taste good.
I'm just a little boy from Bradford, and now I'm smashing it.
Hey, 1 billion to the bitches in the house.
I didn't learn anything in Japan.
Move it with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air.
Speaking of all the babes. Babes!
Instagram right now.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not real.
Look how quirky I am. I'm taking pictures of you recording me.
Oh my god, I can't get over
it. I'm so crazy and revolutionary.
This one just has my name on it, right?
I let you want a slap! Get your clothes
on! I've drunk too much energy juice.
Can't walk like a lady, man. That's
a gentleman never tells.
Oh,
it's Zayn.
I'd like to thank my mum and dad for making me Asian.
Are they? Don't you think? Oh! We're not having a food fight, are they?
Hard.
Yes. Party time.
All day.
All night.
All day.
DJ Malik.
Oh, so you strum.
What? Are you crazy? You don't need to tell him.
My biggest fear is water. Because I can't swim.
What about when you drink it, Zayn?
I'm not scared of drinking water. I'm just scared of, like,
you can drown your teeth in water.
Your face looks like a tomato.
I wouldn't change anything because I love my life.
And I love you.
You too.
You idiot!
Sorry, guys.
Quick, do a roll! A roly poly!
Get off.
Oh, what today is that?
I don't like it. I don't like seeing it struggle like that in the net. It's horrible.
I'm a vampire, get away.
Who's your crush?
I'm Zayn Malik.
Favorite singer?
Zayn from
Favorite One Direction member?
Zayn here.
Someone other than Zayn.
Veronica.
Who's Veronica?
Zayn Malik from One Direction.
I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel like I'm
trying to be nay, not trying to be cool, just trying to be in this. Tell me, are you too? Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room? 'Cause I wanna touch you, baby, and I wanna feel you too. And I wanna see the sunrise and your tears, just me and you.
Recording?
Yeah.
What's happening down here? Like, it's chilling.
Have a fun flight home, you.
I'll try, but I miss you too much, dear.
See you. This, just because I want it turned, I'm going to do that. And then just because he's not doing it to me anyways.
Okay.
That time Zayn got flashed by a fan.
I got this shit from the king.
Hey ladies, yo, cause ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no babies.
Oh boy, it's you.
I've got some Zayn updates for you. I say that, I'm not really sure what's going on, to be honest. So a fan has gone into a store and found this new collaboration, Zayn x Arnetti, which is a brand that specialises on eyewear. Now, it does have a section on their website, but there's nothing here. So it is set up almost as if, like, they're going to add stuff. But it is available on Amazon. And the description says, Zayn Malik's collection with Arnetti, I still don't know whether I'm saying that right, basically says he has 5 in the collection. Some of them are tie-dye. That's cool. There's a signature Z lens. This is the little tag. And this is what the stand looks like. How cool. Now, it's definitely our Zayn. I mean, look at this artwork. Stunning. This man was made for a gallery. Wow. So yeah, if you needed some new glasses, Zayn's got you, except I'm not sure how you can buy them yet.
I was busy thinking about
falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night.
What are you waiting for?
Absolutely charged. I will pick another one. Hey, so somebody said wonderful font king. See? There's people out here appreciating it. So, hey, yeah, I know. You can't please everybody.